know you have a crown on your head. Shout hallelujah. If you know that you are decorated by his grace, shout hallelujah. If you know you are decorated by his favor, shout hallelujah. If you are decorated by his glory, shout hallelujah. Just lift those hands and magnify him. Hallelujah. All right. Okay, just lift your hands to him.
Singing tenor,
Emmanuel,
or alto, who's singing that?
you're the one. Sing this song alone.
Let's go.
Emmanuel. Emmanuel. I don't know what you came here with, but Emmanuel is here. I don't know what mountain you came in here, but Emmanuel is here. If you will sing his name, he's closer to you than the air that you breathe. He's much closer than the air that you breathe. Call out to him right now. Like blind Bartimaeus, somebody lift up your voice and call his name. Tormenting your destiny. I don't know what men and women have risen against your destiny. Let me tell you what to do. Lift up your voice. Lift up your hands and cry Emmanuel. And cry Emmanuel. And cry Emmanuel. Over Nigeria, we cry Emmanuel. Over Port Harcourt, we cry Emmanuel. Over every child, we cry Emmanuel. Over every destiny, we cry Emmanuel. Emmanuel, show up. Emmanuel, arise. Emmanuel, arise. Let your enemies be scattered. Somebody raise your voice and worship Emmanuel. Emmanuel,
Emmanuel.
You are not done, my sister. A friend of mine says, I can smell anointing from kilometers away. When I heard your voice, I picked it up. There is glory on your voice, my sister. I don't know you from Adam. I don't know you from anywhere. But I prophesy over your destiny that this voice will resound to the nations of the earth. There is something about your voice that opens the heavens. Nathaniel Bassi cries aloud from this house to you, Emmanuel, your majesty. We cry aloud from this land to you, Lord Jesus, your majesty. Before the most awesome, the immortal, the invincible, the almighty, the majesty of majesties, we are before that one. Can you stand in awe of him? Can you reverence his presence? Can you just glorify him? Can you focus on him? Forget about your cares now. Forget about your troubles now. Nothing else matters right now. Only Emmanuel matters. The one who is worthy to take the book and to open the seals thereof. That's the one that we are before. The one who can sit any president, the one who takes a beggar from the dunghill and sets him up with princes, is before his throne we have come. Excellency judgment for justice. But guess what? We can cry with the voice of worship for mercy. We're going to sing that song. We cry aloud from this land to you, King Jesus. Sing. We cry aloud from this land to King Jesus. Jesus.
King Jesus, your majesty.
We cry aloud.
We cry aloud.
From the
sky to
heaven.
Jesus, your majesty.
You know, Pastor Elsie, don't go. Today is session is not for my segment. Any we can, let's there's such a grace in this place. You know, when Brother Olumide was singing that song about crowns, the testimonies from this service, I see harvest. Don't clap. So you are in an atmosphere like this, your words are weighty. So when we say sing, when it's time to pray.
My heart and soul cries out to you,
King Jesus, your majesty.
My heart and soul. Sing it this way. We cry aloud for mercy to you, King Jesus, your majesty. We cry aloud for mercy to you, King Jesus, your majesty. Lift your voice and we cry.
We cry aloud from mercy to King Jesus, your majesty.
Oh, we cry.
We cry aloud from mercy to
where you are. I'll begin to cry out. Just begin to cry out to him in worship. Cry out in worship.
I just have to tell you. I have to tell you the origin of this song. This is a song from heaven. It's not a song from any man's mind. Isaiah 24:14 says, "And they shall cry aloud from the seas to him. They will sing unto the majesty of the Lord." And that's all we're here today to do. It's not a concert. It's not an artist performance show. It's all about King Jesus. I know that for years I was holding on to that scripture, Isaiah 24:14. Holding on to it and believing God that one day His Majesty King Jesus will be worshipped at sea. And that worshippers will get aboard a sailboat and just be singing to Him and crying aloud to Him. God of the details worked that out this Christmas. And we were just worshipping and worshipping, and this song came out. It came out on the 26th of December. We were 2 days away from Barbados, where we were going to have worship His Majesty. And it was sung there first. And on the 5th of December, the Lord ordered Pastor Nathaniel Steps into the King's Temple in New York. And He took it to another level. But I understand now that that song is not just for the islands of the Caribbean. It's for the islands of the Niger Delta.
Hey,
there is a cry that should come out from this land. If you read the next verse, it says they will cry from the isles of the sea. We are surrounded by the sea. And we are taking a journey in the sea of life. And some of our lives are journeying in turbulence. The tempest is raging. The billows are tossing high. It's beyond utterance what some of us are going through. Who will understand your pain? Who will understand your cry? Except the one who can count tears and interpret sighs. Oh, His name is Jesus. His name is King Jesus. Brethren, He says, "It's my people who are called by my name will humble themselves." It's not about any great man or any great woman. It's about the King of Kings Himself. He says, if we cry out to Him, He will heal our land. So we will stop celebrating our land instead of complaining. So can we?
We cry aloud from this land to You,
King Jesus.
Yeah.
that somebody formed just sat down to say, let me just do a song so that I'll sell an album. I know, because I have the grace on me. And when I hear the one that came from heaven, I know. This song, you couldn't have written this one. This is worship. This is prayer. This is intercession. So I want you to lift up your hands. There is something a song can do that a year of prayer cannot do. I cry alone. Wherever you are, what place that you are, what, is it sickness? Is it the prison of death? Is it a crazy marriage? Is it demonic oppression? Cry out from that place. I cry alone from this place. I want you to sing it. To you.
King Jesus, your man.
Sing it, my dear.
We cry aloud from my heart to you, King Jesus,
wow.
Your majesty. We cry aloud from my heart to you, King Jesus, your majesty.
Cry aloud from your heart. Cry aloud from my heart. I cry from my heart. Sing.
I cry aloud from my heart to you, King Jesus, your majesty.
I cry aloud from my heart. Restoring worship to the church. We are tired of entertainment. One more time, my brother. Sister, sing again, sing again.
I cry aloud from my heart to you, King Jesus, your majesty. I cry aloud from my heart to you, Jesus, your majesty.
One more time.
I cry aloud from my heart to you, King Jesus, your majesty.
to you, sweet Jesus, your majesty. Your majesty, I cry aloud from my heart to you, sweet Jesus, your majesty.
Angels, one more time. Thank you. one more time.
We cry aloud from our hearts to you, King Jesus, your majesty. We cry aloud from our hearts.
Just everybody without the music, no instrument playing. Let's just cry. Let's we cry. Oh. One more time. Say we cry. I know some people come to places like this. You hear Nathaniel Bass is coming, Olumide, and you want them to sing your popular songs. I always tell people, if you want the popular song, you can buy the CD. You can, the ones that make you jump. But moments like this have changed my life. It's rare to find moments of true worship like this in the world, because we've substituted true worship with entertainment. Brass for gold. So you are in an atmosphere of heaven. I apologize if it's not the kind of jump you wanted. But I value his presence more than the approval of men. We're just going to sing that song again, and I'll tell Brother Lumide to sing that It Is Well song. I sense that there are testimonies here already. I can feel it. We cry aloud to what happens when we cry out.
Oh, Kadima. Oh, Kadima.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Oh, Kadima. Oh, Kadima.
Because we cried out.
Oh, Kadima.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name.
Oh, God. King Jesus.
King Jesus, your majesty.
I can sing this song for the next 5 hours. I cry aloud from this land
to you, King Jesus, your majesty.
Spirit, a chariot, a series of chariots just coming into this place, and you said that your help has come. The second thing you said was that the snare is broken and your soul is escaped from the snare of the fowl. The third one, for he had looked down from the height of his sanctuary. From heaven did God behold the earth, to hear the groaning of the prisoner, to loose those that are appointed to death. And some people in your family, you've not gone beyond a certain age, and the fear of death has held you. And God said to tell you that he has heard the groaning of the prisoner, and he has loosed those that are appointed to death. Because the snare is broken, your soul is escaped.
Just flowing, there's all just flowing in this place.